Girls, last class we saw about war in the Far East, that is between the China, Japan and Germany. Next, Balkans. Next, the Germany's colonies in Africa. Next, Italy started to attack the Austria. Then we saw about the victories of the Germany. At last, we saw they put the bombs in the London. Because it is a factory area, so all the people will lose their life. This is the one last class reason. Now today we will go up and see about the naval battles. Naval battles, that is the battle happened in the sea. That is only naval battle between Britain and Germany. So these two countries are well versed in the naval. First we saw about the military in Germany, that is also is popular for the naval also. Now this was happened in the year 1916. That battle is called as a Battle of Jutland. Battle of Jutland, which is taken place in North Sea. In the North Sea, they fought between the Britain and Germany. That is a battle which is here taken place in 1916. That battle is named as a Battle of Jutland. This is a one naval battle. At the time, Germany couldn't tolerate. So Germany took submarine.
One of the most Emden.
Emden is a submarine name which was belongs to the Germany. So when it was going to the taken and submarine, it bombarded in Madras. That time when that American ship name, USA ship name Louisiana. This is an American ship which was hit by the Germany. So at that time Woodrow Wilson was a president. President of USA. So this naval battle, Germany couldn't taken place in the naval battle, so it taken the submarine Emden, which was bombarded in Madras. At the time the USA ship Louisiana, which was hit by the Germany. Unavoidable circumstance, it hit the Louisiana. So that time Woodrow Wilson was the president. He got angry. So that in the ships 400 peoples had lost. So that Woodrow president was angered and started to attack Germany. This is the come to a conclusion up to this. This is the cause of the war. Already we saw A, causes, B, course of the war, C, armistice or Treaty of Versailles. So now we are going for the C part, Treaty of Versailles. As I said, whenever the war taken place, immediately the treaty will be signed. That is the one, the Treaty of Versailles. That is armistice. Armistice means the attack. They want to stop the war. That is the one. So an agreement between the treaty. Germany surrendered. November 1918. So this comes to an end for the First World War, November 1918. So why it stops the Kaiser William's rule. After this Treaty of Versailles, it stops the Kaiser William's rule, and this situation is German thought to accept. Then they have signed January 1919, they signed all the treaties signed, which was after 2 months it was signed between the Woodrow Wilson USA, Lloyd George from Britain, so Prime Minister of Britain, then Clemenceau, Prime Minister of France, so these are the peoples who has created the League of Nations. Next we will go to the League of Nations only. This was signed among themselves. Woodrow Wilson of USA, Lloyd George of Prime Minister of Britain, Clemenceau Prime Minister of France, all these people have signed on 28 June 1919. They signed in the Hall of Mirrors at Versailles. The place where they have signed is the Hall of Mirrors, which is in Versailles. Versailles is a place. So it was signed. These people have signed on 28 June 1919. So they started to have a peace conference. These people have signed, along with Germany also have signed. Up to this, we will finish off this class. Next, we will take another class. Mm-hmm.